Hello everyone, it's Edwin back again for another installment of Dancing with Edwin. So let's get to it. 10 years ago, my friend would always say to me, dance like no one is watching. You probably know the famous quote from a few movies you might have seen, but I've been trying to channel this same mindset into this new dance that I'm learning. You know, I've started to learn salsa over the last few weeks, and it's sometimes difficult because, you know, I get caught up in my head. I'm overthinking about my partner I'm dancing with, the moves I'm doing, are they correct? What do I have to do next? While simultaneously trying to listen for the music, understand where the beats are, the instruments, etc. There's sometimes it's difficult to just enjoy the dance. I decided to internalize that statement about dancing like no one's watching by trying a little trick. And the trick was to learn a song in Spanish so that that part of my mind that might want to wander and overthink would be so concentrated on the song and enjoying the song that I could quieten those other noises that are in my head and just enjoy this wonderful dance. And I just fell in love with this one song called Me Tengo Que Ir. Cannot stop singing it. And very fortunate for me, during one of my classes, this song came on. You can't believe my excitement. It was truly an incredible moment for my first time, you know, dancing while singing at the same time. You know, people were still watching me. Not everything went perfectly well during the dance itself. There's some moves I messed up, but nonetheless, I was so into the music that nothing else mattered. I absolutely loved and enjoyed the whole dance because I was completely absorbed into the music. It's so funny because I am literally losing myself at this moment. Nothing else mattered. The music took over me, and I love this part of the song, so I couldn't help myself. I just released my partner and just went into a different dimension. And this is exactly what I was hoping would happen, that I would feel the music so passionately that I wouldn't be so concentrated on what's the next turn pattern and next move in my repertoire, but instead could celebrate and spread more joy with my dance partner. So when things don't go right, there's this real education piece where they teach me, you know, how can I better lead this move to make sure that when I am dancing on the dance floor, someone is able to follow correctly. And so there's moments in the dance where I do stop, you know, we try and correct the moves that I'm doing so that it's correct at the same time while I'm enjoying the music, enjoying the lyrics, and enjoying the dance, because it's gotta be right, right? Obviously I'm learning Spanish at the moment, so I'm doubly invested to learn music lyrics because it helps with my Spanish, but additionally, by learning lyrics, it helps me just get more absorbed into the actual song so I can enjoy it more and focus less on the turn patterns, even though, yes, I do want to get the turn patterns right because it's super important to do that. It makes the dance look beautiful, look elegant, etc. So I am focused on that. I'm looking forward to continuing my classes and continuing the learning of Spanish so I can just keep improving in many different ways. And I'm excited to take you on this journey. So I don't even know what I'm going to learn next. I guess the next class, I think I'm just going to keep on practicing these moves. My main teacher, Wendy, she comes back in the following week. So I'm going to be excited to get back into class with her and test out some of the new moves that I just learned in this class. Because sometimes when you're dancing with your teacher, they already know the moves so they can help you. Whereas now that I've had lessons from another teacher, I might be able to surprise her. Let's see if that works. Really appreciate you tuning in, and I hope that, you know, just through watching this, it inspires you to go out there and be it take up dancing in salsa, or if not salsa, just go and pursue whatever hobby lights you up. And right now I'm finding that learning Spanish and learning salsa just makes every day super exciting. When I wake up in the morning, I'm excited to start the day because I know after work, I have something amazing to look forward to. I wish you an amazing day. Stay blessed.